Hello everybody, it's Gravy Cameron here. Welcome back to a new video, guys. I decided to build a sandcastle today because it's kind of raining, but it's the best place to build a sandcastle when it's raining. Sandcastle simulator. Okay, wait, my bag is full. Wait, guys, look at the size of my sandcastle already. Pretty much of the tallest sandcastle. I can rebirth again and then build my sand. Wait, what? Oh, look at this. This is the tiniest sandcastle ever. Wait, I gotta collect some more stuff. Let me get out my pets here. Take out. Guys, if you remember last time we played, I actually didn't notice something really cool. So if you grab these mushrooms right here, you run super fast. It's like so cool. I didn't even notice this about this game. It's so awesome. And if you get the blue mushrooms, woo! You jump so high. But that's how people get like so high up. You just gotta get these mushrooms right here. Oh, fire cannon. Oh my god, fire a ship. Go here, fast. Fire! Nice. Fire! Oh, I get like 5k every time. This is awesome. Fire! But hey guys, if you do enjoy this video, make sure you guys smash that like button. Subscribe if you guys are new and click the bell so you never miss a video. And also guys, if you do buy Robux, you guys can use my code Gravy and the Robux shop whenever you buy. So we need... also tweet at me if you do use my code so I can give you guys a little shout out. So we gotta get to the cloud portal, which is 15 rebirths. So we have 11 right now. So let's collect some things. Ooh, a shell right here. Oh, guys. Crab rave. The volcano's erupting. Wait, I kind of want to see this. It says take cover, but I really don't want to take cover. I just kind of want to look at it. Look at the volcano, bro. Yo, I ain't scared of no volcano, dude. I ain't scared of no volcano. Let me get a mushroom right here. I'm gonna go straight up to it. Alright, we're gonna go to the volcano, dude. I ain't scared of no volcano, dude. I ain't scared of no volcano. Bring it. You don't scare me, volcano. Okay, so we need a... So what we need is a red mushroom. Okay, here's another blue mushrooms. I really love these mushrooms. More games should have stuff like the... Like power-ups. But definitely the red one's way better. Whoa, is this a chicken? Guys, is that a chicken? Is that a chicken or a pigeon? I feel like it might be a pigeon, not a chicken. Alright, let me go sell my stuff. So now we should be able to make a huge sandcastle. Yes! Sandcastle! So we could... Once you build the sandcastle, you could actually... Oh my god. I can't actually do it because I have the boost on. But yeah, you could... You're supposed to be able to jump like all the way up. If this boost would run out. Okay, run out. And then you can actually go here. And you can actually collect chests and coins. But we want to get to the very top. Because I think the very top is the best. Oh, I didn't say this, guys. If we get 600k subscribers, I'm actually going to be dyeing my hair blue. So if you guys are excited about that, then make sure you guys subscribe. The faster we get there... I will fail! Oh my god, okay. The faster we get there, the faster I dye my hair blue. Yes! Look at how high up I am. I'm almost at the clouds. I'm literally touching the clouds. There's one guy that's bigger than me. Look at that guy right there. We gotta beat him. Okay, so before we do that, before we destroy that guy... We're gonna collect this and then head back down and do another rebirth and then fill up our castle. See, now we have a kind of like a normal castle. See, this one is kind of reasonable to go and collect because this one is not like crazy high. See, I can go here and I can collect stuff there and then it's good. So this is my current pet army. I kind of want to make better pets. So let's go buy some better pets. Where is it? Oh, they're right there. Okay, so this is the pet area right here. Speed up, yes! Speed up! Okay, so this is the pet area. So we got tier 2, tier 5, tier 3. I like how the middle one is tier 1. You would think the middle one, it would be like the best one, but really it's not. Okay, so we got an uncommon. Can we buy another one? Oh, that was a new pet too. Nice! Okay, so we can equip that for sure. So, how do I equip it? Oh, Pegasus! Okay, so take out. So we can use one more. We need some more. Should I buy some Robux? Take no damage from cannonball. Wait, you take damage? Double your chances of hatching? Double your barrels? Dude, there's so much stuff, guys. I don't even know what to get. There's so much stuff that I could get. Like, I could get this. Get one more pet. And let me get some shells. So we need enough. So let's just get this. This is not cheating, guys, because it doesn't count. I didn't actually buy Game Pass. All I did was buy some shells, even though I did buy the Game Pass. But we can equip this. Wait, I got the Game Pass. Should let me equip one more. I think it just scammed me. This is what I get, guys. This is why you don't buy Game Passes. You always get scammed. All right, let's collect here, Mr. Chicken. Let's collect all this stuff. So we got 12k now. Oh, yes, there's so many. Okay, so no one gets the blue mushrooms. Because the blue mushrooms are so lame compared to the red ones. Like, the red ones, that's what you gotta go for. You know, it'd be cool if the crabs made you dance. Like, whatever, you get the crabs, you just started dancing like crazy. Let's collect here, and oh my god, volcano is erupting again. I swear this volcano erupts like every day. Alright, hello. Hi, sir. Okay, let me rebirth. We're at 13 rebirths. Fill this up. And we're almost there, dude. We are so close. Okay, we gotta get more stuff. Hey, what are you doing, volcano? Don't even come from my island. What are you, crazy? Okay, let me collect. Oh, blue. You see what I mean? There's so many blue mushrooms, but there's nobody. There's no red mushrooms. I need some red mushrooms. Get this, get this. Why do I still have this objective right here? I swear I already fired at a cannon already. See, look, there's another blue one. I swear, either it's like super uncommon or like nobody goes to the blue mushroom. Oh, I fell. I'm sure you guys are telling me right now that like, Gravy, there's a red one right there. But I don't see it. I don't see it. I don't see it at all. Okay, I'm just gonna go down. I'm just gonna go down and grab all of these. You know, maybe in a new area, there's gonna be better pets that we can collect. Let's grab this. Okay, full. Now we can go here. And we are so close, dude. Alright. Go and rebirth. Okay, we're at 14. We are literally so close. Gold earn the next rebirth. Okay, so we gotta go. We gotta keep going. I'm not sure what you do with gold. What are you supposed to do with gold? I think what you do is you level up your pet with gold. So who's my best pet right now? Probably this Yeti right here. So level up. I don't even have enough gold to level up. I don't understand what you do with gold. This game is so confusing. Like, it's a cool game. It's a cool concept. But like, there's nothing to buy gold with. Like, even the pets are like shells. Like, you spend shells and stuff. Who's the number one guy? Oh, Cannon Strike. I can beat this guy. I can beat this guy easily, right, guys? We got this. Guys, nothing. Get this. Whoa! Shoot the cannon. Go through here. One more, and we can use the cloud portal. Just one more bag full. Okay. Yes! We can use it! Oh, man. Look at this castle. Look at that castle. It's about to get gigantic. Look at the size of it. It's gigantic, dude. Alright, rebirth. Wait, checkpoint. Wait, what is this? Wait. Step on a pad to teleport to the last castle treasure that you collected. What? Can you actually do that? I did not know that this whole time. I was climbing back up every time. You can actually just go like little by little. I was like saying, dude, this is so annoying climbing back up every time. But you really don't even do that. I'm such a noob. I'm literally like the biggest noob in the world. Wait, did my pet... see, it didn't upgrade yet. I swear I bought a game pass. Equipped one more. Did I not buy a game pass? I swear I bought this game pass right here. Equipped one more pet slot. And it didn't work. Maybe I just gotta do this. I'm just gonna buy one. And see if the game pass works somehow. I'm gonna cheat the system. Take out. No, it's supposed to give me another one. I swear I bought it. Did I not buy it? I'm so confused. I'm pretty sure I did buy it. But let's go check out this cloud portal right here. Before, let's not fill up our bag too much. So the next one that we can go to is 30 rebirths, which is kind of crazy. So we're going to check out the cloud portal. Oh, there's a huge chest. Okay, we got that. Dude, how do we get up there? Oh, man. How do we get up there? Oh, right here. Oh, it's a little obby. Okay, we got this. We got this. It's easy mode. Boom. Okay, nice. Oh, there's a pit up there. Ha! Okay, and there's also chests. Okay, so can I jump on these clouds? Yes! Dude, this is awesome! Look at how much stuff is here. Too bad you get gold, and I don't know what gold is. What is gold used for? Haha, volcano! You can't get me. I'm on top of the clouds. This dumb volcano can't even touch me, dude. I'm the greatest. So the next area is the mine area, which I have to go even further up. I'm not sure how I'm gonna get up there. Alright, so how do we... Oh, I thought I fell. We gotta get back down now. How do we teleport back down? Do I just jump? I'm just gonna go. I'm just gonna jump. Ah! Okay. That wasn't that tough. That was pretty easy. Did my game pass work yet? I don't know why my game pass... Oh, I can name my pets? Dude, I think I'll do it next time. Because it's already too late to name the pets. Alright, let's fill this up. Teleport to last... Wait. You have no checkpoint yet. Collect... I have a checkpoint, what are you telling me? Bro, you're such a liar. This thing is such a liar, I have a checkpoint. Alright, whatever. We're gonna fill this up one more time. I'm gonna get super high. I have a treasure. Didn't I not collect a treasure? You guys all saw me do it. I swear, this game is lying to me. It keeps lying to me all the time. Oh, here it is. Okay, so if I get 100 rebirths, I can get actually on the leaderboard. And then treasures found. Oh, I gotta find a lot of treasures. I'm not sure how many treasures I found. I think I found like 5 million, probably. So let's collect this. Oh, mushroom. Oh, jump. All right, this is kind of bad because now I have this mushroom thing that's just gonna keep jumping. Teleport. Okay, let me sell. All right, we're gonna go up. Hopefully, we're gonna kind of cheat here. Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna kind of cheat here by using this mushroom power to get us super high up. Oh my. Or make us fall all the way down. All right, mushroom is over. No! No! No, we seriously fell. Okay, I'm gonna make it up. There's no way. I'm gonna go all the way up, dude. I'm gonna get head. I'm gonna get. Oh my god, I keep falling down. One last jump. Huh! Yes! Yes, guys. Look at how high I am. I'm literally in disguise. Hey, how did this guy get up here before me? Hey, how did you get up here before me? That makes no sense. But guys, look at how big my, look how big the sandcastle is. It's gigantic. So if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure you guys smash that like button, subscribe if you guys new, and click the bell so you never miss a video. And also, guys, if you do buy Robux, please make sure you guys use my code, Gravy, in the shop. And I'll see you all in the next one. Good night.